to 2-3. And Iowa State does not shoot well.
Oh, my goodness!
Wow!
That's the Rahshon Clark we're talking about. Gotta see it again. When Rahshon Clark was 14 years old back in Arvin Court, he dunked for the very first time, and he has never stopped.
Nice pass from Stinson.
Clark makes it look easy, doesn't he?
Oh, he really does. I mean, the pass is actually a little low to him. I mean, he wants it way up there. It worked out.
About something.
Yeah.
Russell Robinson, I'm not sure if the freshman Colt Aldridge was looking for that basketball back, are you? And Clark at the other end jams it over the top of Aldridge.
Yeah, Cole Aldridge made a couple mistakes on the defensive end. He missed the pick and roll pass, and then he didn't get back in transition. It got posterized.
Rahshon Clark.
Stinson and Blaylock off the dribble, and Clark being able to do his damage.
And here they go. Stinson off to Clark. Send it in.
Pack it up, pack it in. Let me begin. I came to win. Battle me, that's a sin. I won't ever slack up. Honky better back up. Try and play the role and you're the whole crew will act up. Get up, stand up. Come on, throw your hands up if you got the feeling. Jump up, touch the ceiling. Monsters of one club. Someone's fucking.
Nice high-low action. Brackens can't finish. Cole trying to keep it alive for Iowa. Got it right back to Brackens.
Oh!
Oh, what a follow for Clark.
Forget tendonitis play.
Rahshon Clark, look out below.
That's such an athletic play. You see Clark there in the middle of the lane, and he just has the perfect opportunity to go up over the back.
Let's watch Rahshon Clark, and where does he come from to get this thunderous jam?
You know, he comes from a long ways away. You don't realize where he comes from this angle, but man, look how high he gets up there to get the ball. His head is way above the rim.
To help on two players now. Uh-oh.
They throw it away. Here comes Clark on the dunk. Mr.
Hilton magic. We've seen this before.
Rahshon showing his 39-inch vertical leap.
Rahshon Clark, he smells a little blood right here because you know what's coming if he gets the open look. Take another look at it, young man from Beach Channel.
At the free throw line, besides Devin Smith, as the pass goes back out on the wing and Devin off the mark and a natural. Tipped around Clark, has it blocked. Best. I mean, they can read that crowd of course. You will not see a break run any better than that all season long.